tip of the day on the Isuzu FTR. To the right of the steering column is the cruise control on-off button. When engaged, this allows you to use the left-hand selector on the steering column to set and engage your cruise control. When you're looking to decel, rotate it down. If you're looking to increase your speed, it would be a bump up. Again, this is Mike with your minute tip of the day.